For my spring break, I think I'm gonna spend some time at home, a little bit of relaxing. Not really planning on going anywhere, but it's definitely would be a nice break. And hopefully the weather will be a little warmer than it has been this week.
I'm going to San Francisco.
I'll probably just go to media.
Probably hang out with friends and yeah.
I'm probably gonna be going to vacation.
Go to San Diego State University.
Going to France.
I have a biking tournament.
I'm going to England and Paris.
Doing over spring break.
I'm gonna, you know.
I'm going to Chester and talking to all my friends, and
I'm gonna watch Shrek probably. Yeah.
I'll watch it with him, and I'm gonna play lots of sports and play VR.
Oh yeah, I'm good.
Eating Cheetos.
Alright, so it's the same question. Go ahead.
Huh?
How will you be spending your spring break?
Probably just sleeping and just annoying my family.
I am gonna play sports and video games.
I'll mostly be staying at my house, doing nothing but art and annoying my brother.
Spending time with friends, so yeah.
Alright, so over spring break, I think that I'm gonna go down the beach and probably go on a boat and do some fun stuff.
I'm gonna go to Mexico, and my favorite food is quesadillas, so I'm very excited.
All hail Dale!
I'm going to New York City.
At home.
Cool bean.
I'm gonna go to Los Angeles.
I'm going to Florida.
Playing video games.
I'm going on vacation.
Playing Valorant with DK Fam and Kozar Tech.
For my spring break, I'm probably gonna be like hanging out with my family, probably going outside if it's warm, stuff like that.
How are you gonna spend your spring break?
We're going to the mountains, the Poconos.
No way.
Actually, we're sorry, actually.
It's mad cool, bro.